to insert 2D images, click on this button and choose from the categories. Once you've found the image that you want, just click on it and it will appear on the editor.